Tulsa police say a man is in jail tonight after running from a traffic stop earlier this evening. Officers pulled him over for speeding near 71st and Yale. He crashed about a mile away from that site and then ran into St. Francis Hospital where officers caught him. Police say the man told them he ran because he was driving a stolen vehicle.